Hi, it is Buroxis. I'll be playing Blue Eyes. It will begin Spellbooks. Now this card can be annoying if you don't kill it. As you can see, you can steal your opponent's Ixie monster and then rank up with Dark Matter Dragon. This is a new Galaxy Eyes Ixie monster. And that's game. Your play is versus Ancient Gear / Machina. I have never played against, I'm not sure if it's Fluffals or Shaddolls. But he makes a Shaddoll hybrid kind of deck. For some reason, he has no synchros. You can see how annoying this card can be. Also, it cannot be destroyed by battle. So you're most likely to use Dark Hole Red Giki or anything that targets this card. I'm not sure why he saw Noden for some reason. Yeah, no sinkers though. And that's it. Shaddolls are not that great without that construct card, I guess. And the last replay will be the against Blue Eyes, a mirror match. Now when you do a mirror match, you want to watch out for this card, since you can basically steal your opponent's Ixie monster. They're most likely going to summon Dark Matter Dragon, and you can use Cyber Dragon to steal the Ixie monster and then overlay it. This card is not that great, but you can always steal when your opponent has an Ixie monster on the field, and then just rank up. It doesn't matter what rank, since they'll be treated as Galaxy Eyes anyways. Since this treats the card as Galaxy Cypher Dragon also, so it works on this card. So like, you have Dante, you stole it, you can rank up into Dark Matter Dragon also. And that's it for the Blue Eyes replay.